This is a song called The Outlaws of Presteigne. The lyrics are from a poem by Edmund George Valpy Knox, who was the editor of Punch from 1932 to 1949. And he wrote this poem as an answer to the Bishop of Hereford's pronouncement that there were secret cider drinkers along the Welsh borders, and it was a big problem. The Outlaws of Presteigne. There's chaos and mayhem in the valley of the Lough. There's poison in the tankard, there's madness in the mow, and all around the valleys, in the shadows of evening time, men raise the devil's cup and drink his bitter wine. Unspeakable debauchery that claims the summer sky takes place in little houses along the banks of the River Wye. And near the Radnor border, in the dark, dark hills of Wales, Beelzebub is the warder, and sorcery prevails. But as the sun begins to sink, I guess I'll take a drink with the Outlaws from Presteigne. For in spite of church and chapel, ungodly folk there be, who pluck the cider apple from the cider apple tree, then squeeze it in the presses until the juice runs out at various addresses that no one knows about. They're maddened by the orgies of that unholy brew. They beat each other senseless from 1 a.m. till 2. And Ledbury is a shambles, and they're in the dark of the mud. Dempster sits and gambles, but the dice are stained with blood. And as the sun begins to sink, I think I'll take a drink with the Outlaws from Presteigne. But if I have the strength before this day is done, I'll go and share the vices of Clun Comfort and of Clun. And as the red sun sinks over this blushing scene, I'll go and join the drinkers, the secret drinkers of Presteigne. Cheers. Mm.